wolverine.
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel. Brother, looks like that crystal's brimming again. Trick, lad.
Thanks. Good idea. What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything. Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles up ahead.
On your mark.
Give me!
run!
What does it say?
An all-fine light crystal. Wonder what it's for.
Harden World Tree Staff. That's handy.
We can go through here. How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Draugr, on your left!
Wow, that was, something, that, fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again.
Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. Let's get to it. Anything you need, young sir. What shall it be? And what do you have your eye on? What did we miss? Happy to provide.
So, when it was?
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Thank you. Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Careful! My shop's right here!
Did it. We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Enemies ahead!